all this. This is a 73, is it?
Yeah, could be. I don't know what we were doing. So, if I was 10, almost 34, I was about 10 or 11. I was probably 11. Well, how old were you, Darrell? What scarf is that? Is that Weeble?
Blue Blows.
And what
that
age
was Dylan's
is that?
Age, so 10.
So I was 12. Could be 75.
We watched the same film.
Yeah. We're taping it this time, though. That was our dishwasher.
Like Elvis.
That's our dishwasher. It wasn't under the counter.
I don't know.
Yeah, you just push it around, open up.
Did we have to hook that to the sink, girl?
Yeah. It'd have a connector.
Oh,
God. You probably had a loose tooth.
No, I think I'm covering my braces.
Yeah, let me try it, Dad. Why don't you go over there, Dad? Oh, and those the lights there in the kitchen. Just
Dylan.
Those glass jars.
Yes.
Dylan, what? Just playing it again.
Alright.
She's going to have it memorized like by tomorrow. The whole song. And the rhythm. And she could just sing and do the notes.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me, honey.
Ow!
Nice shot of the bum.
Did she have stitches right down the bum, too?
On her bum? No.
Uh-huh.
Well, that's if she had to take a nap. You can see the... this was the second time she was hurt.
What? Can you believe what that dog went through?
Your dog wasn't...
Girl.
Yeah. Oh, I always felt something stinky. I sure already had stitches on that one side, Darrell, so that was the second time.
Yeah.
When did she die?
83. She had her 9 years.
And you said,
Darrell, did you stop it?
Oh, I didn't.